I married Kate primarily because I love her, but definitely also in the back of my head, I was like, well, can't be accused of being a racist now.